As you see here, he's about to save three lives, which means blood drives around the corner, you guys. So we're going to give you a little info on the bloodmobile coming up.
Oh my God! 1500 another.
With president of Bloodmobile, Cody Clark, about some grind reviews issues with blood drives. So, blood drive really gets taken advantage of, and what grinds your gears when that happens?
Well, it grinds my gears when people try to slack and stay after they gave blood, or boss. The people who stay and just eat all the food.
Dude, what are you still doing here?
Dude, I'm bossing.
You've been here for like 4 hours.
Yeah, I'm a senior. I do whatever I want. I boss.
Dude, you're taking advantage of me as a friend.
You're taking advantage of me as a friend.
Alright, Ian, let's go.
Dude, come on.
Hey, let's go.
Dude, I don't want to go back to class. Dude, come on. Come on. Dude, I'm bossing.
No.
Come on.
No.
Come here, boss.
I hate it when people try to sign up more than once and they think it's really funny. You're just wasting your time. It's not funny. No one's laughing.
Dude, are you okay?
Yeah, I blood gave 9 times.
Dude, you don't.
22 lives.
Dude, you don't look too good. Are you okay?
Yeah, I just realized.
Hey, stay with me. Oh, he's gone.
So I'm a senior and I know how to do blood drive, but I know some juniors may not, and sophomores are new to this. So let's say I'm a sophomore, and let's go to the first step. How do I sign up to give blood?
Well, the blood coordinators are going to come around to the classes and talk to you guys about some common information for it. We'll hand out some sign-up sheets, so that's where you're going to sign up. Otherwise, if we miss you, you can sign up in the front office.
All right. Then, when will it be?
It's going to be Wednesday, March 16th,
yep.
The auxiliary gym.
And then I believe you get a card, right, that says when you go?
Yep, when you sign up, we'll make a blood card for you so you can get out of class and go get blood.
Nice. And what is some other info that we should probably know?
Well, for iron levels, you gotta keep those up or else you'll be deferred. You don't want that. If you wanna give blood, eat a lot of red meats and protein to get your iron levels up. Otherwise, girls especially, you can take iron pills to keep those up. Also, check the weight chart so you're at a healthy weight and you can give blood and not be deferred.
Are you kidding me?
I'm sorry, Alex. You weigh less than 20 pounds. I don't think you're going to be able
to do it. Let's get you in shape and get some muscle! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
What?
Alright,
you
get
your
iron
though. Alright.
Oh,
you gotta eat
the iron
though. Use a spoon.
That winds up for Grind My Gears this week. And blood drive is a serious thing, you guys. You can save 3 lives for every time you donate. So get out there and save 3 lives. Have a good week, Shaka. See you next week on our Saver Show.
1500 another. Yeah.